I hear it says Sambar Vada. This is the Vada, is it?
Vada.
Yeah, I want to try it.
Thank you. So it's 20 rupees for a Vada. Drowned. Absolutely drowned in the sambar, and then on top is the coconut chutney.
Yeah.
Right? This is burning hot, so I'm gonna put it down on this table.
Right. Yeah.
Burning my hand. Are you supposed to drink this like a soup, or is it just really for soaking up the
I think you soak it up first and then drink it.
Or you drink it afterwards?
Afterwards, yeah.
What is sambar? It's kind of just like a broth, right?
Yeah, it's a broth.
A broth.
Like a veggie broth.
But it goes well. I remember when I was eating this in Sri Lanka, I got it off the street and it was just dry. It was just the vada, you know?
Right.
And I felt like, but I actually mentioned at the time, it could do with something to, soak it up with or something like that. Right. Something to eat it with.
Yeah, you eat it both ways.
Some kind of sauce, yeah.
Dry and with the
okay,
sambar.
Let's give it a go.
What happened?
Oh, I got like a really spicy bit right in my throat.